as they say around these parts. Well, friends, so you can see what began right here some 50 years ago with a hole in the ground is now a place where friends like each and every one of you like to come and gather, and gather from literally all over the world. We have some folks with us today during our World Fest. Some of our performers are with us today. We'd like to take a moment to introduce and invite some of you all to join us on stage.
Jack, Jerry, Peter, and Jody, will you all come up on stage?
Come on up.
Jack and Jerry, Peter and Jody, come on up on stage. We'd like to ask for that. Ball numbers to come on up and join us. Hey, family. Hey, goods. Stormy Warren, get on up here. Lennon sisters, Mayor Presley and Steve Presley, come on up. Mr. Williams, please come join us. Sons of the Silver Dollar. Where are the Blues Brothers? We need the Blues Brothers up here. Alright, we're going to ask y'all just to stand up here and we're going to get a one historic photo here. Lisa, can you come help stage this? Okay, everybody, you know what? We worked for a year and a half to plan this special year. And the anniversary for Silver Dollar City isn't just about this weekend. It goes all the way through December the 30th. So we want you to come back often and celebrate with us. We've got things going on all festival, every festival long, in celebration of our 50th anniversary. But when you have a birthday, when you have an anniversary, a big part of that is a cake. And you know what? Silver Dollar City's 50th can't just be about any cake. We love Betty Crocker and we love Duncan Hines, but you know what? We wanted something a little more special. So we went to our friends at Taste of Home, and we said, can you help us do a national search to find the perfect birthday cake for Silver Dollar City? And you know what? They did. They searched the nation. They had recipes sent from all over the country. And I am here to tell you that we have the winning person who created this cake all the way from Wauwatosa, Wisconsin. And I bet you didn't think I could say that. 19-year-old Rebecca Radowan. Rebecca. And you know what? Rebecca's coming out along with Lori Laird, who decorated this very special cake. And we hope you like it because we're going to eat a lot of this cake all year long. Rebecca, come up here. Rebecca is 19 years old. She created the recipe, and it is called Chocolate Raspberry. And in Silver Dollar City's terms, we're now calling it Chocolate River Blast Raspberry. So just a little bit of fun here. Rebecca Radowan from Wauwatosa, Wisconsin, with the River Blast Raspberry Cake. Aren't you glad I'm not Elmer Fudd? Folks, you know what? We're going to share some pieces of birthday cake as you get ready to exit. We're going to have this cake all year long as well, the Chocolate River Blast Raspberry. And on behalf of all the citizens of Silver Dollar City, we want to say a very, very, very special thank you to every one of you. Not only for today, but for all the things you've done with us for 50 years. Thanks for being here, and thanks for creating memories for us.
What would a celebration be without Happy Birthday Hick? Let's get our own Sons of the Silver Dollar up here. Here they are over here. And they're going to sing us, they're going to sing Happy Birthday, but before we do that, hang on, folks, they've got a special song in honor of this wonderful occasion. And let's all listen to the Sons of the Silver Dollar as they sing What a Wonderful World.
Grab a hand, link your arms, here we go. I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and for you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. What a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying how.
Bye-bye, everybody.